mine. That sounds like fun. This is a song from my very first album. I wrote it for my niece when she was a little girl. She was playing in the sandbox with the boy across from the street. And I thought it was beautiful. And I thought about when you're a kid and you just kind of forget about, you know, you get older and you forget about the things you wanted when you were a kid. And so I like playing this song and bringing it back up. Of course, my niece now graduated from Ohio State University. And I'm still playing this song in bars.
So